Hey guys, welcome back to another Kerbal Space Program video. In this video, we're going to be building a drop pod from Halo. I believe they were used in Halo 4, and I think Halo ODST as well. These are just really cool. They just drop from orbit, and then they land, and they can deploy people, and they carry weapons for the UNSC soldiers to use against the Covenant. Anyway, that'll be the end of the commentary for this video, so I hope you guys enjoy the build time-lapse. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.